Let me show you more, traveler. Your return honors me.
I lack the needed mana. Roads blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed. Clear up when the storm has passed. Here. Are you hiding back here?
Short fangs. Young. Freshly turned. An easy kill.
To join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
Evil is spreading.
Be careful!
Roads blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
The angel Inarius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their holy father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here,
blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
I cannot do that here.
Paul, to enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this.
I cannot do that here.
To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
Fear.
Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
Not while I'm in town.
So, what did you write on that piece of wood? Something about fear or cowardice, perhaps? Well, I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primevals.
The return of Lilith and Inarius. The doom of our world. Inarius adopted the prophecy for his own selfish purposes. Put it in the Cathedral of Light's gospel and made it seem like he would be the hero to save us. The Cathedral loves to go on about him. His imprisonment in Hell, his valiant escape, his glorious return here, the world he created. But they never mention how being tortured in Hell for a few millennia turned you into an arse. Sacrificing, summoning demons, honing all the wonderful gifts that Lilith gave them. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eye.
Find somewhere else to get warm. I was here first.
What your pain? You're lucky she has four legs.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to bite back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. Said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The Mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages. Sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim. Donner. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me.
I'm going to the dry steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see, you are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm. Fed the blood of Lilith. Saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the Daughter of Hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menistad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
Damn cold, isn't it? But at least we are safe. Beyond these walls, darkness reigns. The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise. But I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I will handle it. Hello.
Of mana.
Yeah! Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovashad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menestad.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Thank you. Meros sent you. That spineless merchant. Ha! This will cost him dearly.
I cannot do that here.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Thank you.
ready yet.
Take care, traveler.
Not while I'm in town. Impressive.
I hope they don't get used to it.